I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we? I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels...
It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
It's disgusting.
It smells like...
I can't breathe.
Can you smell the death?
There he is.
Didius. The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
Find
him. He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Keep going.
How do you find him?
It's just a test.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Julian will help me.
The stench of rock. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water... She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
The bridge. It's broken. Fix it.
You have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian. Now you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. That is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, there will be death in that house.
You can see it. A line to the truth. The bridge.
She did it.
You fixed the bridge.
She fixed it.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
The runes.
Delia! They're coming for me!
It's close. Move away.
Run now. What shall I do?
Where's your sword?
The light.
Go towards it.
Focus.
Two more.
Where are they? Don't get lost.
You'll start to burn.
There it is. Move away.
Where's Dillian?
One
had to find. One more. One
dancer.
Don't get lost. Find the other symbol. You're lost.
Focus.
You've got them.
Where's the door?
To find a way out.
Find the gate.
Get out.
Run.
Run.
Look at you.
Don't let it see you. It's coming.
Go.
Move away. You're lost again.
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. It doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
What if this is pointless?
What if you're wrong?
What if this has nothing to do with the sword?
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be yours.
What if this is the end?
It's just a trick. It's just a pointless test.
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
You don't know.
It's just their game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
King in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn. And it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing.
I don't recognize this place. Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong.
Where are we now? Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
Dillian, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember? I'll find him.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrfing. Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
It's not Dillian.
Don't stop now. Don't give up now. Find a way.
You're too close to stop. What's in there?
Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief and son.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you.
No.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
Dillian's disappearing with your memories.
The Northmen say that their Allfather, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I?
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still.
Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Go on, Dillian.
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it. Senua, I'm losing you. Come back. Come back. Do you hear me? Come back to me, Senua. Come back to me, Senua. Come back to me, Senua. Come back to me,
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father.
He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. He proved that to me in a warrior trial. This is just another battle. You can beat him.
This isn't your bet. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. You need people like you.
I'll do my best. Water. I can't go on this way.
Then look for another way and tell me what you find.
There is a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forward.
Stop. think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me. Please.
Come to me, Sam. Yes, I can see you too.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
forged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind, and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Dillion?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get to you.
Your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold the heavy strike.
Hold it. Hold your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
She can't remember. How does she focus? The mirror focuses. It's still. You won! Focus! You're stronger.
Waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone a sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
With that, she'll be a queen.